ruined my pen, bro.
One word to describe year 12. Let's go.
Sigma.
Privileged.
Eventful.
Interview Caleb, the best volleyball player on the universe. Can you give us one word to describe year 12?
Volleyball.
Wagwan.
Unique.
Yossi. Hey, Lucy, can you give me one word to describe year 12?
One word. Only one word.
Only one.
That's hard.
Crazy.
Lit.
I got a better one. Okay. You want me to restart?
Restart.
Okay. One word to describe year 12, Lucy.
Skibbity.
Wow.
Pain.
Yeah, reels.
12.
Come on,
you noodles. Yes.
Oh my gosh, Harry.
Oh my gosh. Yes, let's go find everybody else.
You can stop recording now.
Why not?
Busy.
Okay, you know that's actually a decent word.
Oh, he's running.
Running.
Lots.
Just lots. Makes total sense.
Okay, we're gonna interview Aaron Steven.
Aaron Steven, would you like to tell camera what you're eating right now?
Egg and pasta.
Oh, okay. And one word to describe year 12.
Chaotic.
Okay, that's
active.
A good word. Good word.
I'd say stressful.
Okay, can you give us one word to describe
this is my better side. Up, dash, down.
Down.
Up, down.
Up, down, funk you up.
Really up, down, funk you up. Say what?
Okay, guys, we're going to interview the smartest person you'll ever know and our future president, Harris.
Hi, Harris. Can we ask you a quick question? Can you give us one word to describe year 12?
Hectic.
Okay, fair enough.
Thank you so much, Harris.
Thanks, Harris.
Fun.
Chaotic.
Amazing.
Widowy skibbity.
Overhyped.
Oh, savage, okay.
Bad.
No.
Community's nice.
Mm, really good. Love it.
Exhausting.
Terrible. Okay, what a lovely word.
Stressful.
Death.
Horrifying.
Amazing, because they've been, you know,
yeah.
I want to be positive, yeah.
Okay, guys, let's go interview some more people. Favorite memory from year 7?
Year 7?
Yeah.
I like year 7 camp.
Oh, how cool, yes. Banger. Can you give us your favorite memory from year 8?
Oh, gosh. Why so specific?
Because it's the question.
Michael dancing in science room. He did the.
Yes, you know,
he did the.
I'm gonna add the clip in of that in the video. You guys will see.
Yeah, go.
Anna has favorite memory from year 9.
Jeez, that's a long time ago.
COVID lockdown vibes.
Being on online classes and Mrs. Allen saying each week you can either choose to cook now or cook at some point during the week, and I just put in Google images and just submit fake photos of cooking. So yeah, I never did a single bit of cooking, and I think she knew that, but I don't think she cares.
Shout out Mrs. Allen.
Yeah.
What is your favorite memory from year 10?
Definitely Stormcar.
Okay, Grace, can you please give us your favorite year 11 memory?
My favorite year 11 memory is having the study session with Sasha, Brianna, Caleb, Jojo, Lauren, Alan, and
OG, yes,
the OG, because they would feed my delusions, and then it became not a delusion anymore.
Stay Delulu, guys. What's been your favorite memory from year 12?
Probably Madaball.
Joseph, as an esteemed member of the Metaball committee and the head, who do you think is the best Metaball player in our U level?
I'll say Harry is good, but Caleb Larkins.
Caleb Larkins, okay.
Sadly, it's Joseph Knight.
I think I'm a close second. And who do you think is the worst?
The worst is... How much people are going to see this?
It's in chapel.
Oh, okay. No, please don't.
Okay, I'll change the question. Who do you think is the most annoying person to have as a teammate?
Alan Balaje.
Oh. Do you have anything else to say to the camera?
Alan Balaje is the most annoying guy to play with and against. I hate him.
Who do you think is the best person to have as a teammate?
Anyone but Aaron.
Oh, shots fired. Who do you think is bottom ranked out of everyone?
That's a good question.
Cameron.
Why would you say Cameron?
He takes the mick too much. He doesn't care.
Cameron, what do you have to say about that? Being ranked the worst player in Metaball.
Well, it's just the game.
Exactly. He's too cool to try.
I'd rather stay nonchalant.
Exactly.
Oh, hey, nonchalant competition. Wow. And who do you think is the worst in your opinion?
Worst of the game's Michael.
Oh, poor Michael's getting dragged.
I don't know. He's a very selfish player, right? He doesn't use his teammates. And I don't know. His hair's really distracting. And his attitude to the game.
Oh, okay. There's too much hate. Too much hate towards Michael. How do you feel about being called the nonchalant dreadhead of our U-level?
I don't intentionally mean to be nonchalant, but I guess it's good.
Okay, love that. Okay, Trinity, who do you think has the most aura out of all the teachers?
Gallagher, 100%.
Alan, who do you think in our grade has lost the most aura?
Mikey, 100%.
Why do you say that?
It's just every day, just has a couple of tough watches, so I think it just adds up to...
Damn, savage! We're going to go up to talk to Michael now. So, basically, we've been going around asking people who they think has lost the most aura, and you've been nominated. What do you have to say about that?
It's not true. Who
said that?
I can't reveal my sources. It was Alan.
Alan, really?
What do you have to say to Alan?
Very disappointed in Alan. I thought we were good friends. That really hurts. That really hurts me, to be honest. I'm going to make it my mission to... I can't say on camera.
Oh. Oh, savage drama. Kane, who do you think has lost the most aura in our grade? So wait, say that again.
Aaron Stevens.
Okay, Aaron, someone in our grade has said that you've lost the most aura. What do you have to say about that?
Can I know who it's between?
People sitting in the common room, hint.
Patricia.
And what do you have to say to her?
I'm the embodiment of aura, Patricia, and you're annoying, and I'm cooler than you, and my aura is more than yours because you don't have aura, because you lost all your aura whenever you talk.
So you don't have any more aura.
Preach! Yes!
Told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you'll regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change.
All right, Year 12s, just want to say, firstly, super proud of each and every one of you. You've done it, you've finished. You don't have to come back here if you don't want to. Hopefully you do come and say hello. But super excited for what comes next. And a lot of you might be like, what is that? But don't worry about that. It will fall in place. Take opportunities when you get it. And don't forget that you have a God that loves you. I love you. We all love you here. You guys are the best. We out. See you later. Bye. Wishing I was still young. Those good old days.